number. But we're hoping, say, this year we'll see a change in the approach to things. Change of name, renaming, and those things.
It's a black star. It's a grind with the black star. I'm just like a born. I'm in a moko boss.
I mean, I'm a black star. I'm on there. I'm a career. I'm an NDN. Commit me.
Especially,
but that black star thing was, for some of us, very unnecessary.
Are they? And that idea for Ghana, why?
The French. So why worry?
Bacha.
Wow. Oh, you're in Yemen. Oto Obanidin.
Bacha.
Oh yeah. Oh, on Yemen. And I hear outdoor.
No, you know, na ye green din.
Aha, but who did din it on a so? Oh, yeah, ceremony.
Definitely, so I say, yeah,
say, yin say, no, a din we na, as I say, a fracola, and the end to the din as I know about.
Oh, yeah, one answer.
So, in Hollywood, for instance, Hollywood is not American film. It's not a name for all American films. So, even as of now, you were American films, and we so call them American films. Or call India, you were Indian films. When we were growing, we were watching 12:30 and all that.
Yeah.
But they have a nickname. They have a nickname for their industry. But that is not the totality of their industry. Even Nigeria. Nollywood was not a name that was chosen by the filmmakers in Nigeria. It was a name that came up because of the number of films they were churning out, the quality they were coming up with, and the prospects the industry had.
Okay.
So for us, we think, sir, let us put the policies that are required in place.
Okay.
Can we have a set of regulations that before a movie is produced, the script has to go through a certain process?
What do you mean, set of regulations? You're about to